Actor singer Diljit Dosanjh as hockey legend Sandeep Singh and Taapsee Pannu as Harpreet left everyone surprised with their looks as such. And now they're bringing forth a true story with Soorma. Soorma is a biopic on the former Indian hockey captain Sandeep Singh under the direction of Shaad Ali. The trailer sees the battle of Sandeep Singh, who hates hockey, but life changes when he falls in love with Harpreet, who is a hockey player. Well, this is not it. 22nd August 2006 is when he gets paralyzed, and that's when his new battle begins with himself. Watch the trailer as shared by Diljit himself. He tweeted, "Soorma trailer, agar acha lage to please share." The film also features actor Angad Bedi as Bikramjeet, who himself will be seen doing a cameo appearance as a member of the Pakistani hockey team. The film is slated to release on 13th July.